Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Sir?
For the rest of your life?
There was a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Oh, good.
Box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old school.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from his childhood. You know, camcorder stuff. I don't know, he used to watch them all the time on his old projector.
Well, my cousin does digital conversions in his basement. He'd probably give him a good price.
Yeah, it's not a good idea. Caruso put the tapes away after his mental breakdown. The doctors didn't think it was a good idea for him, you know. Seeing his mother's ghost and all.
Oh, right. Well, if we could borrow the projector sometime, I have a bunch of old horror films on DVD.
According to staff, Caruso has a nostalgic streak and keeps a crate of VHS tapes from his childhood somewhere in the observatory. Apparently, he used to watch them on the projector, but stopped after his mental breakdown. I suggest you locate those tapes. Could be just what we need.
I've got The Haunting of Building
Hey, nice. We're on, my friend.
Very becoming, 47. Now keep still. Caruso won't be long.
7 spices in the pasta. It still tastes like ashes in
there. I got rid of these.
I hang my head and cry.
Was there a table?
Spaghetti bolognese on tomato sauce. That summer night in Napoli, with the etiquettes serenading our love. Now I prowl the streets around your house like a beast in the night. You are all that I'm thinking.
You're all disgusting. Please leave the observatory.
I stand outside your window, please. Won't you hear me?
Leave
Won't
now.
You see? Ritorna a me. I'm begging you, come back to me. Ritorna a me. I follow you, I'm watching you. Ritorna a me. Come back to me, or I will find 47 ways.
Talk it down. Next up, to Francesca DeSantis.
Candles burning when we made love. I see your lighting candle. Hands on you. I was ready.
Rocco! Get down here this minute! You can't be late for your first day!
Relax. It's all good. Put some pants on.
Rocco, I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
Oh, please. You want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Ugh, that weirdo is your boss, Rocco.
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation, and the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking, but Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
Get your shit together, and you're off to work. Pronto!
It's almost lunchtime.
Okay.
Hello, Chef.
Sorry, sir. It's just protocol. You're good to go, sir. Thank you for your patience.
There was a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Oh, good.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Today, Chef.
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume.
lunches, sir. Pasta bolognese. The Caruso style.
You do look slightly on the pale side.
Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Up in Sapienza, Rich's family on the coast. Come on, Dante, just do this for me. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and Mr. Russo is a loyal customer. If we lose his business, the boss will fire me for sure. Come on.
Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers. His visit would be a good time to catch him alone. That is, provided the flowers ever arrive.
Flower delivery for Silvio Caruso.
This will be over in no time. Thank you. Please proceed.
Hey. Nice threads, buddy.
Flowers for Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way. Such a devoted son. Down the stairs, near the cliff. You can't miss it. I will inform Signor Caruso. He will be pleased, no doubt.
work, 47. This should keep Caruso distracted for a while.
My house.
Hey!
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Are you carrying anything that could be seen as a potential danger? No? You're good to go, sir. Thank you for your patience.
There was a dead rat under my boat this morning.
Oh, good.
Mister? Stop moving now.
Now follow me.
Not the Fed.
VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from my childhood.
Vance, everything quiet on your front?
exactly know how to put all this stuff together. I can't even get into the box.
Well, they have assembly instructions. I put together one of those Swedish Knopfler chairs. There.
This is impossible.
Just look for a combination code, like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but he wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find. Could be jewelry and stuff inside.
Staff wouldn't even know about the safe. They never come up here. That being said, if I was the doc, keep the code downstairs in my office, bedroom.
On his phone?
The Ether Corporation clearly doesn't trust Caruso, and have ordered their proxy, DeSantis, to spy on him. Paranoid or not, the content of Caruso's safe is sure to be useful.
Yeah, well, DeSantis says try, okay? So, just try. Thought it was a good idea, too.
Okay.
Ma'am, I found this in Mr. Caruso's safe. I thought you'd want to know.
My God.
Thank you. Well done, 47. This should keep DeSantis distracted for a while.
I don't feel comfortable with you standing so close.